popping bottles in the ice like a blizzard. When we drink, we do it right. Getting slizzard, sipping scissor in my ride, like 3-6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6.
Love my style. At my table getting wild. Get them bottles popping. We get that dripping, that drop out. Now give me two more bottles, cause you know it don't stop.
Hell yeah. Drink it up, drink it up. Sober girls around me, they be acting like they drunk. They be acting like they drunk. Acting like they drunk. With sober girls around me, they be acting like they drunk.
Bottles in the
Hey YouTube, what's up? It's your girl BB, and today is November 6th, and it's 12:27 a.m. and I'm just doing a check-in with you guys because your girl got some good news, okay? And excuse me, you know, for acting a little crazy or whatever. My hair is wild. I'm just feeling great, you know. I weighed in this morning, and I should have took pictures of that weight. But the weight now, it fluctuated a pound over, and that's because I've gone throughout the day, you know, eating and everything else. But let me show you guys this. This is my scale, and I'm stepping on it, and I'm about to show y'all what your girl is working with. .6. Hey, what's up? Get at me. That's crazy, y'all. But this morning it was 135.0, so that I'm pretty much at my goal. How did I do it? Well, first off, I've been drinking the Slim Fast, so my challenge has been magnificent. For me, anyways, I went out and got the 12-pack, two 12-pack cases, and then I got one more recently. And I've been drinking one for breakfast, one for lunch, and for dinner, I have a Sensible Meal. I try to make sure my meal is at least 500 calories. So instead of doing the fish, the rice, and the vegetables, which I still do, I try to add something, like maybe double it, so that I get the proper nutrients that I need. I've been taking vitamin D complex, and what else? My multivitamin, and I'm going to start my fish oil pretty soon. I've been drinking a lot of water, and the beginning of this week, I went to a sauna. I think that the sauna really helped me. This camera, actually, the webcam, it actually makes me look a little bit bigger than I am. So, yeah, that's another thing. It makes me look a little bigger than I am. And probably because I'm so close. But yeah, I went to a sauna, and you guys know that I was on the Depo Pro there shot, and I think that sauna session pretty much, it didn't sweat out all the toxins, but I was in there for about 45 minutes. I took like 15-minute interval breaks, and I was in there for about 45 minutes, laid out on my little beach towel with my towel wrapped around me, and I sweated. and I rehydrated every once in a while. It was my first time going to a sauna, so I really didn't know what to expect. I know I'm going to bring magazines. My iPod, it gets hot, but it's not uncomfortable. Not for me, anyways. So I feel that if you've taken any kind of medication that has altered your weight, you take any kind of toxin, pretty much, and even you interact with toxins every day. So I think that sauna, getting a sauna bath, pretty much, is a good idea. You're not gonna lose weight. You might lose a lot of water or some water weight, but the main purpose of getting or going to a sauna is so that you sweat and you sweat out the toxin. So, I'm loving it, y'all. 136.6. I'm pretty much at my goal. I'm still gonna keep up with my swim fast because I love it. I just love it. I've gotten so used to the taste, which is the milk chocolate, and it's just my favorite, and I love it. I have it for breakfast, I have it for lunch, and I have some fruit, vegetables, whatever in between, and I'm good to go. So that's my weigh-in for this week. I think I did a weigh-in last week, so that's my weigh-in for this week, and next week I'll do a weigh-in. I'm really not looking to lose too much more weight. My ultimate goal was 126, but I get there when I get there. I got to my current goal, which is great. So, I'm going to check in. Oh, another thing. I have been exercising. I have not, exercise Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. It's midterm week, finals, everything has been crammed into these next 2 weeks and this past week, so I haven't really had the time to exercise, but I am very active. I go a lot of places, I walk, I do a lot of activities, so it's not like I'm not really working out. I'm not just laying in the bed all day. But yeah, guys, I'm so excited. Let me know how you all are doing with your swim fast challenge. I don't care if you don't see this video until next year, a year after that, okay? If you want to join the challenge, do it, okay? You'll benefit from it. Just don't take advantage of it, because some people think, well, I'm drinking swim fast, so I'm just going to pay out. And I've already mentioned this in my previous video. You can't do that. And you're probably wondering what's going on with my hair. I have it up in a ponytail. But, you can't do that, y'all. You have to stick to your diet. And when I get off of swim fast, I probably won't even get off swim fast because I love it so much. I might still have a shake for breakfast. Maybe just one shake every once in a while. But I'll just go back to my regular oatmeal. You know, maybe a sandwich, a nice healthy sandwich, and my fish and stuff for dinner. My routine is really not going to change. It's still going to be healthy, and even though I'm at my weight that I am now, I still want to be fit. I still want to look good, and I look how I looked before. I look a little bit older. The camera really doesn't show my feature. Like, I look a little bit puffier on camera, if that makes sense, than when I look into the mirror. So, I'm pretty much where I was. Let me give you guys one more shot of my body. My butt is still huge. But I'm not complaining because I'm still cute. So, I'm doing wonderful. So, like I said, keep me updated on your journeys, and I will most definitely do an update next week. So, stay fit. Keep fighting. I Sierra. I pretty girl swag coming. 3, 2, 1. Ow! This right here
is my swag. All the boys all on me. Damn, everybody.